Reads, the phylactery's cradle. The slab looks relatively new, but the inlay is very old. Could it have been replaced? Something's here. Thank you.
Reverend, this might sound abrupt, but I want to thank you for your guidance during this time.
All in service to the goodness of the gods.
Please, take this statuette for free I made for you.
Oh my, fine craftsmanship indeed. Your love and respect for the gods radiates from it. It is an excellent piece. As for me, it is simply my humble duty to guide more followers on the path of the gods. But I will keep it with me and be reminded of you whenever I use it to pray. May they forgive your sins and make you a better citizen.
Thank you, Reverend. It brings me such peace to talk with you.
When we first met, you spoke about how you despise the gods. Now you are much more peaceful, and your mind is no longer filled with anger. You are an excellent craftsman, all potential for most. Out of Aristoi blood, your ability is destined to serve the gods.
Nothing would make me happier. I'm grateful I didn't die here. As long as the gods help me survive this place, I have a chance of seeing my wife again.
I'm sure that day will come. But until that time, there are many things that I need your help with. Petrius will bring us back to glory. Then we'll be able to discuss the grace of the gods and reveal to.
Has a familiar ring to it.
Seeking to become gods? This is heresy!
I still respect the teachings, but how could this possibly be heresy when this miracle is gifted us by the grace of the gods themselves? A miracle that only you and I can achieve.
And what of ages? We've worked so hard for so long, and now you say these things no longer matter?
I do. They are just trivial.
I can't believe it. Are you saying that our reputation, our status, our believers don't matter? We've worked so hard to get here. Now you just want to abandon all that we've achieved?
Oh, Uranus.
purgatory. This place makes me feel a bit uneasy. The magic is unusually intense, even for Aphis.